this right here right now is recording that line right here. That's got a Bluetooth or a Wi-Fi hotspot in it. I'm hooked to that Wi-Fi hotspot with my iPad, and I'm recording on my iPad. When I'm done, I'm going to upload it to YouTube.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So then you show it to the customer or whatever?
Show it to the customer. Keep a permanent record of it. It goes on it's a link to from our website to our YouTube channel.
Okay.
On our YouTube channel.
So is this like your day? Is this what you do?
Pretty much. Kind of this stuff all the time. Okay, so there's an offset right there at 46 foot at the combo. See the edge of the pipe?
Yeah.
Pipe's not lined up straight. There's water standing there. Hopefully we can get past it.
Yeah. So what you were telling me is to say, all this stuff is being recorded right now. And then what he does is his company, or he does individually, they upload it to the YouTube channel and they keep it as a record. That this is what he does every day.
Really?
For the most part, yeah.
Just think of it was snowing. Would you like the snow better or the heat better? It would be awfully cold in the winter.
Yeah.
So it's easier to put on a
it is.
Jacket.
You're right. It only takes so much.
So do we have hot water? Do we have hot water running somewhere?
I don't think so. Well, hot water?
Well, any water running anywhere.
I can check.
Is that water pressure?
That's water standing in the pipe. So I don't know if water's still running or if there's just water standing.
Well, there's, we also have a flooded wine cellar that leaks water in from outside. So when it rains and that runs into a drain off, I don't know how any of that works, but I don't know if that would affect this system right here. Is that pipe, or does that look like a whole bunch of dirt?
There's no water running anywhere.
I was telling him maybe about the basement or the wine cellar somehow. That could be affecting something.
That is a broken and offset pipe.
Oh, it is.
Well, see, so what you're looking at here is the inside of the pipe.
Uh-huh.
You're looking at the edge of the other pipe.
Okay.
That's where the roots have gotten in. So that's a clay pipe.
Mm-hmm.
This pipe here that you have here appears to be, could be Orangeburg, or it could be, it's 91 foot out. And that's the connection to the city sewer main. So, 90 foot 1 inch right here is an offset with roots in it. Now, This video, you're seeing the time on this video here.
Mm-hmm.
When I post it, this is going to post to our YouTube channel, which you can find the link from our website.
Okay.
This is the city connection.
Okay.
The connection to the city pipe. With this video documentation, you may get them to take responsibility because that's your pipe connection to theirs.
Okay.
And you can see it's got wipes hanging up on it. It's got roots into it. We pulled that. That's where we pulled that big ball of roots out. Now you, that comes around, does a drop. Back around this way. There's some minor roots there, and there's a clean out right here. That's a clean out. So right underneath the bottom.
Well,
how old was the part of town that you lived in downtown?
Our house was 1903.
Well, the stuff that was built after the Second World War
is
wearing out. The stuff that was built before the First World War is still working.
Okay.
Our old house?
Yeah.
The material they use, they learned how to build stuff cheap during the Second World War.
It looks like over 100 years old, our other house downtown.
Thank you. if you look up on this video, see the pole?
Yes.
Looks like, shut that off, so we get a clear picture. If you look up on that video, there's a pipe going up.
Yeah.
Right past that, there's roots. That pipe going up is your property line cleanout that the city maintains.
Oh, okay. That's what they were telling me that last time, that there's some cleanout over here somewhere. So that's what they meant.
Good luck. It's planted underneath the tree.
Underneath that root. Underneath that big...
What? Been trying to pull weeds over my house. You're too late.